In the continuance lecture of his book of the performance management, Professor Dr. Manoj Kumar is taking lecture on the performance management. In this series, Professor Dr. Manoj Kumar will discuss today and give lecture on the performance monitoring. What is the performance monitoring? How it can be implemented in an industry? It is necessary to implement in industry for its survival and for its success. This is necessary to implement in the industry. How the performance of the individual employee can be done, how the performance of the organization can be measured, how the performance of a department can be monitored. This is essential for any of the organization, any of the institute. Today we discuss about the contents, objective, introduction, performance monitoring, concept and characteristics. What are the concept of the performance monitoring is there? What are the characteristics of the performance monitoring is there? What are the objectives of the performance monitoring is there? What are the goals of the performance monitoring is there? What are the objective? What are the purpose of the performance monitoring? Why we do the performance monitoring? This is the important lecture where we will discuss about the why we go for the performance monitoring. The importance of the performance monitoring, benefits of the performance monitoring. Performance monitoring का benefits क्या है, performance monitoring का importance क्या है industry में, उसको implement करना क्यों जरूरी है, process of the performance monitoring, क्यों performance monitoring, process क्या है, वो आपको यहाँ पर आपको discuss किया जाएगा, तब summary आपको discuss दिया जाएगा, keywords discuss दिया जाएगा, self assessment discuss किया जाएगा, review questions discuss किया जाएगा, further readings वो आपको discuss किया जाएगा. Objectives. After studying this unit, you will be able to explain the characteristics and objectives of the performance monitoring. Explain the characteristics and objectives of the performance monitoring. State the importance and the process of the performance monitoring. State the importance and process of the performance monitoring. Introduction. Perhaps one of the most important concept of the performance management, and it bears the frequent repetition, is that it is a continuous process of the managing and developing the performance standard. You have to be develop the performance standard for your plant, for your department, and you continuously process for managing and developing the performance standard. You have to set a benchmark, a target for the performance, and go for the continuous process for the managing and developing. And this is the one most important concept of the performance management, which reflects normal good practices of the direction setting. Monitoring and measuring performance, providing feedback and the taking action accordingly. Performance management should not be imposed on managers as something special if they have to do. Neither it should be imposed on the individual and teams are something special that it is done to them. Performance management does no more than provide a framework within which manager, individuals and the team work together to gain a better understanding of what is to be done and how is to be done and what is has been achieved and what has to be done to invent the better future. There is the very good question mark is there. Every manager has to be decide that the what is to be done in the next day and how it is to be done, how it is to be achieved. कैसे उसको अचीव करेंगे ये आपको आपको इम्पोर्टेंट है. आपको रियलिस्टिक गोल्स आपको सेट करना, रियलिस्टिक गोल्स जो है वो सेट करना वो आपको जरूरी है. in a company, realistic goal, how the production can be improved, how the quality can be improved, how the productivity can be improved. This is to be the realistic goals aapko karna aapko jaruri hai. What has been achieved? Kya aapne achieve kiya? And what is the planning for the next day? One, what has to be done to even better in the future? How it can be done? This is the place of the performance monitoring. Monitoring, manage. Performance is an essential part of the supervisory leadership. Supervisory leadership ka essential part hai. And naturally follows planning, manage performance. This is a page in which the cycle of the PFM, planning, monitoring, and stocking occurs several times. Planning, then monitor, then stock several times. Performance monitoring concept and characteristic. Performance monitoring may be defined as the process of the appraising an environment of the continuous learning and development, maintaining the employee's performance, enhancing individual competency to make them more productive for the organization. Successful business management requires the ongoing monitoring of the performance in order to generate data. Successful business management, to become a successful business manager, it requires the monitoring of the performance. Monitoring of the performance in the company. How to maintain the employee performance? How to enhance the individual competency to make the more productive to the organization? This is important for the performance monitoring. This is the important for the performance monitoring. And to judge the success or otherwise of the specific strategy, improvement in the performance can only be realistically achieved when the management is properly informed about the current performance. To this end, it is important to identify key performance indicator, KPI. What are the key performance indicators are there? What are the KPI is there that will enable management to the monitor progress? It is important to identify the KPI, key performance indicator. What are the key performance indicator of a company is there? What are the indicators are there? What to the achieve by the managers? What is to achieve by the management? These are the key performance indicator. As stated by the American Compensation Association 1996, it is important to develop performance management on the basis of the open, honest, positive, and two-way communication between the supervisor and employee throughout the period. American Compensation Association कहता है कि open होना चाहिए, honest होना चाहिए, positive होना चाहिए, two-way communication between supervisor and employee होना चाहिए, तभी आपको परफॉर्मेंस मैनेजमेंट आपको काम आएगा. परफॉर्मेंस मैनेजमेंट को डील करने के लिए आपको बिल्कुल ओपन होना चाहिए. जो सुपरवाइजर है इम्प्लाई के बीच में रिलेशन है वो ओपन होना चाहिए, हॉनेस्ट होना चाहिए, सही आपको रिकॉर्ड आना चाहिए और पॉजिटिव होना चाहिए और टू वे कम्युनिकेशन बिटवीन सुपरवाइजर एंड इम्प्लाई थ्रू आउट द पीरियड. From the viewpoint of the performance, this means instant feedback to the individual and teams on the things they have done well or not so well. If people can be provided with the information they need to monitor their own performance, so much the better. It is not available readily. They can be encouraged to seek it. The aim is to provide intrinsic motivation by giving people autonomy and the means to control their work. Means to control their work. Interim informational review can be held as required monthly, quarterly. Informal review, how the when can it be done? It can be done monthly. No more required in a month, you have to be monitor for the review. In a quarterly, on a 3 months basis, you have to be monitor that the what's happening in the plant. This is necessary for the performance monitoring. Either your plant is gain, what the purpose is there, this is achieved or not. They can be used to provide more structure feedback and importantly to revise objective and plan in response to toss the changing circumstances. Progress in implementing the personal development can also be monitored during the year. The given below are the key characteristics of the performance monitoring. A performance monitoring plan is a critical tool for planning, managing, and documenting data collection. It is a critical tool for to plan, for to manage, and for to the documentation of the data collection. Performance monitoring is an important part of the performance management system. Performance monitoring helps in maintaining the employee performance as per the goals and objective of the organization. Employee performance is important as per the goals and objective of the organization. Performance monitoring helps in building the strong relationship between the management and employee. These are the characteristics. Strong relationship is necessary. How to build the strong relationship between the management and the employee? It facilitates career development of the employee. How the career of the employee can be developed. Performance monitoring provides the training and development opportunity to the employee. Some monitoring and mentoring behaviors of the manager. What are the mentoring behaviors of the managers are there? Prizing the good performance. Prize the good performance. Who's doing the better performance? Prize him for the good performance. Faulting a behavior without rejecting the person. फॉल्ट कीजिए उसको बताइए विदाउट रिजेक्टिंग द पर्सन. पर्सन को रिजेक्ट करना नहीं है, पर्सन को हटाना नहीं है, फॉल्ट को फॉल्टिंग ए बिहेवियर है ना. शेयरिंग फीलिंग रेदर देन प्रोनाउंसिंग वैल्यू जजमेंट. आप फीलिंग को आप उसको प्रोनाउंस कीजिए, जजमेंट को ठीक कीजिए. डेमोन्स्ट्रेटिंग एंड डिमांडिंग इंटीग्रिटी इन बिहेवियर एंड इंटेंट. बिहेवियर को इंटीग्रेट कीजिए, डिमांड कीजिए. बीइंग इजीली एसेसिबल टू फुलफिल द लेजिटिमेट नीड्स ऑफ द हर मैनेजर. लेजिटिमेट नीड्स अपने मैनेजर का उसको फुलफिल कीजिए. नर्चरिंग इफेक्टिव मैनेजर. इफेक्टिव मैनेजर कैसे प्लांट में होगा ये आपको जानना जरूरी है. आपको 360 डिग्री फीडबैक, पहले मैंने हमारा लेक्चर में हो गया कि 360 डिग्री फीडबैक मैनेजर का लेना जरूरी है थ्रू कंटिन्यूअल रिफॉर्मेशन ऑफ देयर वर्क्स टू द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. These are the behaviors, monitoring behavior of the manager. How the what type of the behavior a manager can do. Number one, prizing the good performance. Every manager must prize the good performance of the employee that performing better. This is the first managing behavior of the management. That objectives of the performance monitoring. Performance PFM expertise promotes the value that a manager and her manager accept joint responsibility for monitoring progress on the task and goal agreed upon during the initial performance planning. Or expectation setting meeting and subsequent review meeting. Manager use instruments like written report, review discussion, and on the spot instruction to track. Manager use the instrument must write the written report, review discussion, on the spot instruction to the track. Timely and quality fulfillment of the manager managed task and goals. What are the timely and the quality fulfillment of the managed task and the goals? Help and support legitimately needed by the manager's task, including those agreed upon during planning and the review meeting. To improve employee job performance as well as methods and techniques of the measuring. What are the improve the employee job performance are there? To improve the employee job performance as well as methods and techniques of the measuring, how the it can be measured the job performance, introducing continuous learning and the development process. How do periodic reviews work better and the help? Periodic review help the performance manager. पीरियोडिक रिव्यू हेल्प द परफॉर्मेंस मैनेजर. ये परफॉर्मेंस मैनेजर को आपको पीरियोडिक रिव्यू करना आपको जरूरी है और ये आपको मैनेजर को आपको हेल्प करता है. करेक्ट प्लानिंग एजम्पशन. प्लानिंग एजम्पशन आपको करेक्ट होना चाहिए, नहीं तो आपको काफी एरर्स आएंगे. एंड मिड कोर्स बिफोर इट टू लेट. मॉनिटर एंड इंक्रेज द प्रोग्रेस एंड कीप the work on the track. Monitor and encourage the progress and keep the work on the track. Strengthen the direct relationship between the manager and the her employee. A strong relationship between the manager and employee is important. Every manager has to be strengthened by the direct relationship between the manager and the her employee. Importance of the performance monitoring. Performance monitoring is important because performance monitoring provides a scope for the modification. It provides the scope for the management modification, change or alteration of the existing performance management system. It helps in reviewing and correcting performance objective. ये आपको परफॉर्मेंस ऑब्जेक्टिव को रिव्यू करने में करेक्ट करने में आपको हेल्प करता है. एज लिंक टू द मिशन एंड ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. ये आपको मिशन और ऑब्जेक्टिव में आपको डिफाइन करता है. इट आइडेंटिफाइज एरिया फॉर द कॉम्पिटेंसी इंप्रूवमेंट. इट कंटिन्यूअसली इनहांसेस परफॉर्मेंस ऑफ द एम्प्लॉय. ये जो है आपको परफॉर्मेंस ऑफ द एम्प्लॉय को आपको ठीक करता है. इट हेल्प्स इन रियलाइजिंग द फुल पोटेंशियल ऑफ द एम्प्लॉय. रियलाइजिंग द फुल पोटेंशियल ऑफ द एम्प्लॉय. हाउ द एम्प्लॉय कैन वर्क ऑन द फुल पोटेंशियल. and organization for excellence in the performance. This is the importance of the performance monitoring. Process of the performance monitoring. The manager observes manager performance through the periodic written report. Every manager prepare the periodic written report. Periodic written report, it is essential. Schedule meeting. He is apt to be schedule the meetings. He have to schedule the meeting. On the spot inspection. He have to inspect on the spot. Schedule the meeting or field or site visit in case of the manager whose location is different from that of the manager. On the spot inspection or field or site visit in case of the manager whose location is different from that of the manager. Relevant and reliable information from other available resources. Relevant and reliable information from other available resources. In the course of the monitoring, the manager provides feedback to the manager, a manager, and asks for the feedback from the manager during the group or team meeting to discuss common issue and the problem. To discuss the common issue and the problems. One-on-one meeting to discuss the specific issue and problems encountered by the individual manager. One-on-one meeting and discuss the specific issue and problems encountered by the individual manager. The manager and the manager thereafter discuss corrective measures, needed actions to be taken, either or both of them, and other help or support needed to accomplish the requisite task and the goal. Corrective measures needed, actions to be taken by other or both of them, other help or support needed to accomplish the requisite task and the goal. Discuss the performance monitoring system in the ICICI Bank. How it can be done in the ICICI Bank? Indian banks are also facing dilemma in the country. Hence, the discuss the performance monitoring system in the ICICI Bank. Summary: performance monitoring provides a scope for the modification. It provides the scope for the management modification, change, or alteration of the existing performance management system. Alteration of the existing performance management system. Performance monitoring may be defined as the process of appraising an environment of the continuous learning and development. Maintaining the employee's performance. Every employee's performance should be maintained in the department. That the what the employee is doing. The process of appraising an environment of the continuous learning and the development. Successful business management requires the ongoing monitoring of the performance in order to generate data by which to judge the success or otherwise of the specific strategy. Progress in implementing the personal development plan can also be monitored during the year. Progress in implementing the personal development plan can also be monitored during the year. A performance monitoring plan is critical tool for the planning, managing, and documenting data collection. A performance monitoring plan is a critical tool for planning, managing, and documenting data collection. Coaching and mentoring seeks to bridge the gap between the traditional expectation of the organization and more contemporary approaches. Coaching and mentoring is essential. It bridges the gap between the traditional expectation of the organization and more contemporary approaches. Hence, the coaching and mentoring of the employee must be done. Coaching and mentoring bridges the gap. Keywords. What are the keywords of the performance monitoring? Performance monitoring may be defined as the process of appraising an environment of the continuous learning and the development. Maintaining the implied performance. You have to maintain the performance of the employee. Enhancing individual competency. Increase the individual competency to make them more productive for the organization. This is the how the productive of the organization can be made. These are the key performance indicators are there. What are the key performance indicators of the organizations is there? You have to be discussed this one. Self-assessment questions are given here. Progress in implementing that can also be monitored during the year. State whether the following statement are true or false. Training and development are not an internal part of the performance monitoring. Performance monitoring provides a scope for the modification. Monitoring facilitates career development of the employee. We are discussing about the review question. What the American Compensation Association states about the performance monitoring. What are the self-assessment are there? This is to be done there. Then what are the further readings are there? That is to be done. इसमें performance monitoring में आपको क्या क्या है वो आपको दिया हुआ है. थॉमस विलियम की बुक दी हुई है, हैंडबुक ऑफ द ऑर्गेनाइजेशनल परफॉर्मेंस. रूट्रा टेलर फ्रांसिस का आपको बुक दिया हुआ है, जर्नल ऑफ द ऑर्गेनाइजेशनल बिहेवियर मैनेजमेंट. केल्विन आर मर्फी का बुक दिया हुआ है, अंडरस्टैंडिंग परफॉर्मेंस अप्राइजल. हेरमन एंड ऑग्रिस का परफॉर्मेंस मैनेजमेंट बुक दिया हुआ है. सिंथिजा एंड फिशर का ह्यूमन रिसोर्स मैनेजमेंट का बुक दिया हुआ है. ओब्रू डेनियल का बुक दिया हुआ है. मैट वेनर का आपको बुक दिया हुआ है. ये आपको फर्दर रीडिंग के लिए आपको यहां पे बुक आपको बताया जाता है हाउ टू डू द परफॉर्मेंस मॉनिटरिंग सिस्टम. तो रिव्यू क्वेश्चंस आपको डिस्कस किए. व्हाट आर द रिव्यू क्वेश्चंस आर देयर? सेल्फ असेसमेंट, कीवर्ड्स, समरी, process of the performance monitoring. What are the different process of the performance monitoring are there? What are the importance of the performance monitoring is there? How do periodic review work better and help? Objectives of the performance monitoring. What are the objectives of the performance monitoring is there? What are the mentoring behavior of the managers? This is important, which is given here. Mentoring behaviors of the management. How managers have to be behave in organization. Pricing of the good performance. Performance monitoring concept and characteristics. What are the concept and characteristics are there? That is to be given here. Performance monitoring characteristics are given here. Introduction of these given there. Objectives are the given here. Hence, we have discussed about the performance monitoring. Performance monitoring concept and the characteristics, objectives of the performance monitoring, importance of the performance monitoring, process of the performance monitoring, summary, keywords, self-assessment, review questions, and the further reading.